something for nothing usually gets you nothing. But in this case, you know what's going to happen? It's probably going to get you kicked off Amazon. Hey, Amazon business owners, and very soon to be Amazon business owners, Bob Schneck with you. And the day's kind of winding down, but I had the opportunity today to talk to all sorts of Amazon business owners and discuss how to grow and scale their business. And I had all sorts of amazing questions that gave me all sorts of great ideas on some different videos. So I'm gonna be doing a bunch of these, but the one that got me today was I had a couple people ask me what I thought about drop shipping. Now, again, drop shipping, I just got to tell you, it's one of those things that I have a very strong opinion on because I've seen a lot of people get burned by it. And see, here's what it is. You get manufacturers or suppliers that say, hey, you want to go into business? Well, guess what? We'll send you a picture of our product. We'll send you a price and a description, and you put it on Amazon. You don't have to buy the product at all, and just sell it. And when it sells, you collect the money and then send the money to us, and we'll send it out to your customer. Right? So now you can go into business at no cost. Well, I'm telling you what, something for nothing usually gets you nothing. But in this case, you know what's going to happen? It's probably going to get you kicked off Amazon. Here's the thing. You can't sell something on Amazon that you don't own. It doesn't work. Right? And one of the biggest problems is what happens if you do sell something, right? And Amazon collects the money and they let you know, and then you contact that supplier or manufacturer, whoever it was that offered drop shipping, and they say, oh, sorry, we ran out last night. Well, now you got to go back to Amazon and cancel on Amazon's customer. And I'll tell you what, nothing will get you kicked off of Amazon quicker than that. Guys, I have a proven way. All right, I have an absolute 100% proven way. It's time tested. Here's what it is. Buy low from authorized suppliers, sell high, and sell brand new name brand products. In other words, sell the things that people want to buy, that are buying every day. I sell things like Starbucks coffee and Keurig coffee makers and Clorox bleach and Hot Wheels and Frisbees and Nike and Nintendo and Nerf. And see, I sell the things that people are looking for. The people that are going to Amazon right now, here's something. Amazon has 606 million items for sale. Now think about that. 606 million items for sale. And that gets people all excited because they think, I can sell anything. But guess what? The majority of those items for sale don't ever sell. There's a small fraction of things that sell continuously, repeatedly, and that's what you want to sell. Doesn't that make sense to you? Right? Just go out there and find out what it is people are looking for, and then let's sell the things they want to buy. Buy them from authorized suppliers so we don't get in trouble. And I am happy to show you exactly what it is I do. I have over 3,000 students across the world, Amazon business owners. And see, here's the real difference between what we do at Algo and what everybody else does. We don't just teach you how to sell a product. Because see, I think anybody can teach you how to do that. But that's like a hobby. And in my world, hobbies cost me money, they don't make me money. What we do at Algo is we teach you how to build and grow and scale an Amazon business, taking full advantage of what it has to offer. And that is exactly what I'd love the opportunity to show you how to do. Now, so if this makes any sense to you at all, and if it kind of resonates with you, wow, man, Bob's talking the truth. Now, I would like to sell things that people already buy. Well, if it makes sense, I'd love to show you how to do it. So all you gotta do is click the button down below. I'm hosting a free webinar where I'm gonna teach you the entire concept of what it is we do. And I would love to show you how to do so. All right, or you can just go ahead and click down and subscribe to our YouTube channel. I got a whole bunch of videos right there. But either way, take some action, because that's the one thing that makes the difference in this world. Be a doer, not a watcher. I hope to see you soon. My name's Bob Schneck. I look forward to seeing you.